everyone, my name is Trevi and welcome back to my awesome channel. Today I'm going to tell you a little about this book called Hedy Huckleback and the Magic Puppy by Wanda Coven. This book has a lot of characters. I'm going to tell you some of them. The first character, which is the main character, is Hedy and the little puppy. And her mom and dad, her two best friends, Lucy and Bruce, and her little brother, Harry, and her aunt, Trina. So, the theme of this puppy is that Hedy, Lucy, and Bruce were playing in the park when suddenly their frisbee goes into a bush. Hedy goes to get it, and they find a lost puppy. And they take the puppy home, and then they try to find the owner of it by seeing if the puppy had micro hips by going to the vet, to track down the owner. But the vet said the puppy didn't have micro hips. So they make posters, and the poster is supposed to be like this. Found, do you know this puppy? Found at Charmed Court Park, please call. And that's the real poster. But Hedy, on the other hand, wants to keep the puppy, so she makes her own poster that says, now, do you know this puppy? Because he's awesome. Please don't call. I'm serious. And, well, no one comes, and the puppy makes a huge mess, so they clean the mess, and then so Hedy wants to stop the puppy from making a mess, so she takes out her spell book and tries to make a spell, but the puppy jumps, and she thinks that the puppy got magical by touching the spell, but that's not actually it. The puppy was magical, so the dust was all around, so she takes the puppy for a bath, and the puppy, suddenly, she sees the toilet turned into a hose of a fire thing, and the pup and all the bath toys turned alive. The duck was quacking and swimming by itself. The scuba diver was swimming under the water and seeing the duck, something like that. And then she calls Aunt Trina because the whole puppy was magical. And since the phone was in her room, she goes to her room and sees that her bed is not only hers, it turned into a puppy bed, and all her stuffed animals turned into chew toys. So Hedy decides to really, really call her aunt. So her aunt came before she hung up, and then she said, I know what's wrong. And then she sees her spell book, and then does a spell that cleans everything, and for a second, everything was normal. And Harry comes to say we're done in the lab. So mom and dad come and say, wow, you're done with cleaning the kitchen? She says, yeah. And then the puppy goes missing, so they find clues, and then Hedy knows where the puppy is. So she sees that the puppy is in the same bush where they found. And then mom gets a call, and then it says it's the owner of the puppy, and they go to his house, and see that's the principal of Hedy. And then they gave the puppy, and well, that's it. That's what, like, the theme about this book. And what I want to tell you, what I learned, is that if you see something that you really like but you don't know the owner of, don't, like, just take it for yourself. Leave it and wait for someone to come pick it up. I guess that's all it. I really hope you enjoyed this book, and I want you to check it out. And I rate this book 100 out of 100. Thank you. Bye.